If you're having problems with Stripe and you need to contact support, I'm going to show you the process of getting into contact with their support team so that you can iron out all of your issues. Let's get into it. So you're going to start off by jumping into a browser of choice. Now I'm using Google Chrome, and what you want to do is dial in stripe.com. Now, even if you dial in Stripe, you will find that it's probably one of the first search results that come through. Now this is their homepage, and without even signing in, what you want to do is go all the way to the bottom. It's quite a large page, so you want to scroll all the way down to the bottom, okay? And right at the end, there is a support tab, and just under that, there's support center. Let's go ahead and tap on support center. And from this very next page, you'll see that there's a few help articles. What we want to do again is scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll see that there is a contact support. 24/7 help from our support staff. You want to go ahead and open that up. Again, you'll get a few options here, and at this point you will have to sign in. So let's go ahead and tap on sign in. This is where you will land up, and you may have a message like this. So I'm just going to go ahead and say no, because in my case it's not the issue that I'm wanting to attend to. However, you'll now see that there are a few options to click on, but right at the bottom there is a type your question here. You can go ahead, open that text box, type your question, and you can literally have a chat with the Stripe support team.